Jellos and Jellies, it's me, King Flump, and welcome to Flump's Reaction! I hope you enjoy these amazing films! I am King Flump!
I'm Judy. This is old buddy pal Bud.
Hello, I'm Hazaz. What are you waiting for?
Oh no, it's time for SML movie, Bowser's Salad Wrap!
Alright, Mr. Chester, tell me how you make these crunchy Cheetos. They're crunchy and cheesy.
Cheeto or Tiger? Communist?
Oh, you don't want to talk? Okay, I'll make you talk.
Jump in!
I'll be back with you.
Sony the Tiger!
This time, don't you see him trying to get information for the CIA? Where did he go? Damn it, Chester! He's not gonna get information from the Fruit Loop bird.
Is it doing good?
I don't give a flying fresh fry about whatever you do in your spare time.
What?
I just know that when we're hungry, you're supposed to cook for us. And we're hungry. Isn't that right, Junior?
Yeah, I'm hungry, and I want a cheeseburger.
Now, Junior. The doctor says that we have to eat healthy.
I don't want to eat healthy. It's cool what the doctor did.
We gotta listen to him, because we can't be fat anymore.
I can't wait for
Bowser Jr.'s 10th birthday. We need you to make us something healthy, like
September 28th, 2018.
Or
would you please cut it out? I'm gonna die anyway.
A sandwich with some extra, like, maybe chocolate syrup in.
Dad, that is not healthy. Healthy is like
healthy in my book.
Healthy is like a salad or like a chicken wrap with like no chicken or like no chicken.
It's okay. We'll live through the pain.
So what you're telling me is that you want a healthy salad or rabbit food or bird pellets.
Hey, it's a one easy veggie.
Yes. A salad.
Talk about Top Chef Junior. Next Friday.
Or are you gonna say fairy tale pigeon?
Whatever. Come on! Give it yourself!
At least like a pickle or something.
Yeah, I like pickles.
So like.
Did you know?
What is wrong with you, sis? It's not that hard to eat healthy. You gotta eat a salad every once in a while.
I know.
Look at the benefits.
It's one of my favorite shows since television.
I like Rick and Morty. Don't we, Dave?
I think it's good.
Shoot your eyes, Junior. He's too sexy. Put that gorgeous pot away, Chef Pee-Pee, and make our salad, please.
I'm sorry, I didn't know it was too much for you. I'll get to working on your salad right now.
Okay, good. And have it done in 5 minutes, because me and Junior are so hungry, we can eat a horse.
Yeah, we can eat a whole horse.
Yeah.
Yeah, doggone whole horse.
A whole horse. A whole horse. Stupid sea biscuit.
I hear Spirit Riding Free on Netflix?
Or is it Trolls? The beat goes on!
I think he's unconscious. I'm gonna hurry up and put him in the store.
Which one did you choose?
Alright, horsey. We're gonna cook real good, okay?
You having a dead neighbor!
No, I'm not gonna write it. He's dead.
Silly.
What is it? Larry the Cucumber?
Duh. I'm here to help you with your nutritional facts.
I must be on drugs or something. Is this cucumber talking to me?
Yeah, I'm talking. Interesting factoid. A brick of cocaine is what keeps me going in a day.
Nobody needs to know that. It's not even nutritional. Can you just please
go away?
I got stabbed in the eye.
Well, I don't have any hands, so I won't stab you.
Cocaine? No
game. Just go! I don't need any help! Stupid cucumber trying to teach
that
me interesting
stupid
facts
propane
about
from
a King salad.
Of the Hill.
I know how to make a salad, I'm not retarded.
Maybe. Maybe I get
Let's
my idea.
Let's start with this lettuce.
Interesting factoid. Did you know that lettuce originated from grapefruit?
No, it didn't! What is wrong with you? Start with the lies, please! Where's that knife?
Interesting fact. Did you know that knives who are pointy be same?
Of course they're pointy. You got the cusp up with it. It's not a spoon.
Bonus fact. Did you know that Thomas Edison made knives?
No, he didn't. He made the light bulb, you silly ghost. Stop coming
You're
in my kitchen.
Thomas Edison.
All right, the lettuce is ready. Now, what else do I need?
I don't remember.
Interesting fact. Did you know that lettuce has the same carbs as eating a whole turkey on Thanksgiving?
What?
No, it doesn't!
You just give me the busy Thanksgiving day for me begins November!
Stop! Okay, we have the whole deal. The lettuce, cheese, tortilla wrap, and tomato. So we're gonna make a salad wrap.
Right?
But then they'll like that
right
better.
Scaling.
Oh, my horse is done! My horse is done! My horse is done!
Yeah,
man, good shot. Okay, now I gotta get all the pieces of horse on the tortilla wrap. Oh, all right. I wonder if horse is healthy.
The horse is
no cucumber.
Healthy.
This is the perfect time to come. Oh, don't come when he's needed. All right, dump the lettuce. Yeah, this looks beautiful. I'm gonna put the whole tomato in there.
It looks like a burrito.
Voila.
Ta-da.
The first horse salad wrap.
Did you know?
Come here. Ah, stay out of my kitchen. I gotta get this ready for Bowser. Yeah, that looks beautiful. Bowser,
a yummy part of delicious dream. Where can
right,
I
come
help
here, boy.
You?
Come here, boy.
Wait, does Bowser have a dog? Maybe
boy,
in the next episode or something.
Oh,
this does. Maybe
I'm
it could
hungry.
Be a dog show
this
with Bowser
dog
Jr.'s
there.
Dog.
Or
Jeffy's dog.
But Dad, he
it
made
could be Poopy Butt.
It's one every man
name,
for himself. You're gonna find your own food, okay?
What am I supposed to be eating?
Here, have some more shoe. Feast, now. Chat out.
Dad, you're stupid.
You are so stupid.
Where did Chester go?
Chef Pee-Pee?
What?
Can you make me something to eat?
Ho, 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 ho. Little kitty hungry? Meow for me, little kitty, if you want some food. Meow.
Meow?
You silly kitty, you're degrading yourself. It's a capsule. Eat it. Munch down. It's very delicious.
No, can you please make me some real food?
It has vitamins and everything.
Can you make me real food?
No, cat food is very delicious. Eat it.
But I don't want to eat cat food.
Yes, you do.
I don't want to.
Yum, yum, yum.
Interesting
what
fact.
The heck?
Chef Pee-Pee doesn't like Bowser Jr.
SML question. What new character would you like to see in my videos? And post a comment telling me your answer. I'll see you soon. Well, that's it. TV off.
Okay, I'm sure.
Alrighty then. Tune in for next week.
And be sure you pay attention another way.
You know his ass? That's a favorite part. Well, bye-bye.